Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi. Let us do one question. Question is, for the matrix A is equal to 1, 5, 6, 7, verify that A minus A transpose is a skew symmetric matrix. First of all, let us understand a square matrix B is said to be skew symmetric matrix if B transpose is equal to minus B. That is, the transpose of B is equal to negative of itself. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us start with the solution now. We are given matrix A is equal to 1, 5, 6, 7. Now, we will find out A transpose by interchanging the rows and columns of A. So we get A transpose equal to 1, 6, 5, 7. Now we will find minus A transpose. Now minus A transpose is equal to minus 1, minus 6, minus 5, minus 7. Now we know A minus A transpose is equal to A plus minus A transpose. So, we can find A minus A transpose by adding A and minus A transpose. So, A is the matrix 1, 5, 6, 7 and minus A transpose is the matrix minus 1, minus 6, minus 5, minus 7. Now, we will add the corresponding elements of the two matrices. A minus A transpose is equal to 1 plus minus 1 is 0, 5 plus minus 6 is minus 1, 6 plus minus 5 is 1, 7 plus minus 7 is 0. Now, we will find negative of A minus A transpose. That is equal to 0, 1, minus 1, 0. We had multiplied all the elements of the matrix A minus A transpose by minus 1 and obtained the negative of A minus A transpose. Now, we will find transpose of A minus A transpose. It is equal to 0, minus 1, 1, 0. We had obtained the transpose of A minus A transpose by interchanging the rows and columns of A minus A transpose. Now we can clearly see that these two matrices are exactly same. So we can write A minus A transpose whole transpose, or we can say transpose of A minus A transpose is equal to negative of A minus A transpose. Now, since transpose of A minus A transpose is equal to negative of A minus A transpose, therefore we can say A minus A transpose is a skew symmetric matrix. Hence verified. Hope you enjoyed the session. Take care and goodbye.